The animal welfare group that released this disturbing video last month of alleged abuse at Indiana's Fair Oaks Farms claim a new investigation reveals animal abuse at an organic dairy farm. The founder of Animal Recovery Mission, known as ARM, detailed the allegations today against Texas-based Natural Prairie. That company is set to open up a facility in Newton County, Indiana, not far from Fair Oaks. ARM says the undercover video that they captured from March through July in Texas shows dairy cows in unsanitary conditions suffering abuse. In fact, the group claims organic farms don't mean safe farms, especially for cows that are sick.
Some of the top medical workers, the hospital workers that were there to give extra care to the cows, were beating them and stabbing them with screwdrivers on a daily basis.
Now, Eyewitness News reached out to Natural Prairie for a response to ARM's allegations and have not heard back yet. However, Fairlife responded to accusations that they're linked to this latest investigation. Here's what they tell us. Fairlife does not source and never has sourced milk from the farm in this video, and they have committed to a zero tolerance policy on animal abuse.